Islam teaches us that the ummah of Iqra, this ummah that we have, the ummah of Iqra, would be totally doomed if we can't think, narrow-minded and intellectually stagnant, if we don't want to think, and slaves if we don't dare to think. Education especially requires critical thinking, not just parroting.